Sleeps like an angel when I'm beside her.
These draws aren't regarded with any great affection, but it was a point from their opening game. Now they'll be looking for their first win, I guess, Alan.
Yeah, maybe just to be a little bit more positive when they're on the ball. I thought they were a bit cautious at times during that draw.
Vfl with the ball.
And he could get away here. The player's a bit unhappy about this, but we can see it again, whether it should have been offside or not. It was called offside.
Well, who'd be a linesman, but this linesman is one of the best, and he gets it right here.
They might have played him in here. In on the goalkeeper. Fine stop. Now that will be a corner. He's put in the corner.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Mendes.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Roberts. A brilliant challenge. Fraser. Pierre. Hernandez.
And shoots!
Well, he skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Roberts, guided through.
Real chance.
Well, then it goes. Mairashi, guiding it through.
Real chance now. think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Hernandez. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Fraser, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Hernandez, neatly intercepted. Hernandez. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Fraser just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Blasi. Gomez. Hernandez. They could pose some danger now. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. In quickly. Roberts. And then he went, just diverted it away. Hernandez. Headed down to a teammate. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Fraser. Good defending. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Hernandez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Roberts. Bit of space to go. Shots on here. A real miscue here. Fraser. Gomez. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Blasi. Good work from the referee. Play on as an advantage. Trying to switch on an incisive pass. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Roberts. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. And there is the half. Singing through your body, and I'm carried by the
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Mairashi.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
A timely challenge.
Well, this is a chance from the free kick.
Defender's point of view, but the lad took a chance with the shot.
One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Pierre, just a case of finding the spare man that's always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing. Fraser. The break is definitely on. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Guiding it through. He's through here. Surely the equaliser.
That shot's blocked very quickly.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Oh, the counter-attack was on and it's come to nothing. Very much in free-kick territory, this foul. Well, decisive refereeing here. He reached for the card straight away at that offence.
Well, you could argue he's been a bit harsh there. Maybe another ref would have just had a word instead of booking him.
Sliding in, bit rash, got away with it. On the move and able to cut out the pass. On the defenders. Cleared the ball. Should be. Look at the ref. And he says penalty.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
Him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it, some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Throw in to come. Gomez. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
Well, that episode is going to lead to a yellow card from the referee.
Well, look at the ref. He reached for his pocket straight away. No hesitation from him.
Now, threading it through. He had a chance to keep the ball in play, but he hasn't been able to do that. Here's the replay of that successful penalty, Alan. And in it goes.
A
It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Fraser. Stop the game for the free kick. It'll be a throw. Cleared away by the defender. That's good movement forward here. Brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Oh, what's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
He's beaten the goalkeeper, but only just. It went in off the keeper.
Well, I think it was just a power on the ball, Martin. It was too much for him.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Pierre. Well, they're in a good position here. Slide tackle, very successfully done. Well, can he get to the ball played over the incisive pass? Opportunity here! And it's a goal. They've scored one. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Fraser. In quickly. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really. Left post for the free kick. An easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Hernandez. Helped on by the header. Well, that'll be a throw. Mendes. He's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Pierre. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. It goes out wide again. It's offside. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Pierre. Blasi. Little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Fraser. That's the final.
close call. The Fox is formation. Dickhead. That's even worse. Fucking dickhead. So I got it. Why are we? This formation. Fucking Truman. What the fuck? Why is that so...
I don't know.